I want that apron so bad.
My name is Nikita. I am 22 years old, and I'm from Toronto, Ontario.
I'm a first-generation Canadian.
My father is from Bangladesh, and my mom is from Japan, and they met in Canada. Canada's great, and out came me. You know, it's amazing that my parents are from these backgrounds and have shaped me and who I am. This competition is really important to me because I feel like I'm a little lost in my life at the moment, and I think this is the direction that life wants me to take, so it's an exciting moment. My food dream is to teach people how to feel better using food, so kind of like food therapy. I would love to have that apron wrapping it around me. I would love to have that feeling and to know that I'm on to the next step. It's crazy to think that I'm here. This is an incredible moment that could potentially change my life completely.